everyone, how is everyone doing? I'm so excited to finally be doing this. Welcome to my channel. I never thought I'd actually be saying those words, but guys, oh my goodness, I finally filmed this video. I have been putting it off for the longest time. Actually, I shot like 5 different videos, no lie, and I didn't like any of them. Turns out YouTube is actually way harder than what everyone actually makes it out to be, or what we think it is. But yeah, I'm here now and let's get into it. So first question, what is your name? Okay, my name is Jackie. My name is Jackie Mujulizi, and I am the founder and owner of JM Fanwear. JM Fanwear is a fashion blog, and I'm sure you're all wondering, what does Fanwear mean? Fanwear is actually a German word, and it means to long for distant places and a longing for travel. And when I actually came across that word, I was like, wow, this word actually describes me, because I've always had this passion and this longing to travel and discover like new in the fashion industry and just travel into the different areas of like fashion world, like Italy and New York and Milan. Thinking about it, I was actually like making me very excited. But yeah, so that's why I chose Fanwear, and JM is my name, Jackie Mujulizi. So yeah. Also, by the way, if you guys missed it, Fanwear, its main focus is how to look glam on a budget. So it just shows different ways and techniques of how you can still look good on a budget. You don't need to have expensive clothes, you don't need to have expensive brands, just the way you put it together. So that's what my blog is all about. So you guys should go check it out. If you haven't, what is your life? next question, how old are you? I am 23. I'm turning 24 in June. I'm turning 24 on June 24th. It's actually my crown birthday, so I'm so excited. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Probably just gonna sit at home, but yeah. Where are you from? Okay, so I get this question a lot. I'm from Tanzania, born in Tanzania, everything, like I'm Tanzanian. I guess the reason why I get this question a lot is because when I was 10, I went to boarding school in Cape Town, South Africa. I went to St. Cyprian's. Shout out to all my girls in blue. I miss you guys so much. But yeah, so I went to school there from since I was 10 all the way to high school till I was finished matric. And then from matric, I went to uni in Joburg. I went to BITS. Which leads to the next question. What did I study in university? So I studied law. I'm actually still doing law now because I came back to TZ and I have to go to law school. So yeah, I'm actually a lawyer. So I'm a fashion blogger slash lawyer. Yeah, it's a thing. And I'm sure a lot of people are like, how does law and fashion come together? But stay tuned for my future. I'm finding ways to actually bring those two together. So yeah. Next question, what do I do for fun besides blogging? Blogging is my fun. Blogging is a lot of fun, guys, because you just get to be creative and come up with new concepts and all of that. Oh, and that's actually the other question, is how do I get inspired and how do I come up with new concepts? I get inspired by actually looking at other creatives. There's so many creatives out there, guys, it's crazy. My favorites are actually South African creatives. I got really inspired by them, like a lot of the South African fashion bloggers. Also, yeah, just looking at other creatives. And a lot of people probably look at creatives and think this is really easy. It's not, guys, it's actually extremely hard. But, you know, people with a passion, I guess they get through it. And yeah. And then lastly, wow, this is actually being quick. I'm super proud. I shot a video and it was 16 minutes long. I talked for 16 minutes. Who even talks for that long? But yeah, I'm happy. I'm actually timing myself because I can't be speaking. Look at me, I'm already flipping speaking. Excuse me, guys. Anyway, so if I got a job offer elsewhere that required me to not come back to TZ, would I take it? If it's me traveling and, you know, doing my thing, of course I would take it because that's like my dream. I just want to travel. But if it was me just in one place, I don't think I would take it unless it was like a dream job. So yeah, guys, that's the end of this video. Let me know what you guys want to see, what kind of content you guys want to see from me. Content. What kind of content you guys want to see. And thank you guys so much for tuning in and listening to my voice. I know how annoying my voice can be. But yeah, guys, don't forget to subscribe. Oh my gosh. Subscribe, like, share, comment. Tell your friends, tell their friends, tell their friends' friends. Come through on my channel and let's make this a thing, guys. Like, let's make this a trend. So thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. And I will see you in my next video. Bye.